حتى الورق علاك يزيد يا جيلا ختم القرآن فزوى عند الله.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. You're watching this Amma Competition live on Iman Channel. I'm Ustaz Hamza and here we have in the studio
Sir Abdullah. Assalamu alaikum wabarakatuh.
Alaikum assalam Sir Abdullah. How are you? Welcome back once again. Alhamdulillah. How was your Ramadan?
Alhamdulillah, going very well.
How was Tarawih going?
Going well, alhamdulillah. MashaAllah, too fast.
Alhamdulillah.
Already on the 15th day, subhanAllah.
Yeah, half of Quran done.
Allahu Akbar, na'am, sah.
Alhamdulillah. Well, we have a show like Juz Amma competition to inspire our young kids, inshallah, one day to become imams, Hufadh al-Quran, and imma, inshallah ta'ala. Today in this competition, we are going to be giving chance to every 4 to 12 years old, anyone between the age of 4 to 12 years old to compete. But first, anyone between the age 4 to 6 should start calling in now. 4 to 6 years old, start calling in now and I'll explain to everyone what the competition is all about. Number is on the screen, inshallah ta'ala. 4 to 6 years old, you can start calling in now. You can recite from anywhere in Juz Amma. Once again, this is Juz Amma competition. In Juz Amma competition, this is what we're going to do. You're going to call in and let's have a look at the criteria. Kids are going to call in and they will be reciting from Juz Amma a surah that they have learned from their memory, and they have maximum of 1 minute to recite. And me and Ustaz Abdullah, we are going to be judging these recitations to find out who is the winner. Ustaz Abdullah, every day, how many winners we taken?
Every day we are taking 2 winners from each age category, inshallah.
2 winners from each age category, inshallah ta'ala. We'll go forward, and this is going to continue till the 10th of April, and then after 10th of April, only the winners are going to compete with winners, barakallahu feekum. So regardless of how many callers called in today, we're only taking 2 winners. Yesterday we had fantastic recitations. Ustaz Mizanul was here and we picked 2 from each age category. 4 to 6 years old, you should start calling in now. But when the student call in and they're reciting, what is it that we are judging them on? Let's have a look. Let's have a look, inshallah ta'ala. We're judging them on their memorization, tajweed and melody. Let's ask Abdullah to explain these, inshallah, for our students. Sir Abdullah, what are these 3 things?
Tayyib, the first one is basically your hifz to test to see, you know, how well you have learnt and prepared that surah for us, and if there are any mistakes. And of course, so that is your first category, the memorization. The second one for tajweed is how we are applying the ahkam of the Quran, yani how we are reciting the letters of the Quran. Are they being recited from the correct articulation point, the makhraj, the sifat, and the rules of tajweed, such as the med. There are different types of med, such as ikhfa, idgham, and ghunna, and so on. So these are the rules of tajweed. And as for melody, it is, inshallah ta'ala, the beautification of your voice, inshallah.
Inshallah. So tajweed and then melody. So you see, memorization is the most important one. And you have tajweed and you have melody. So Abdullah, interesting question. We had a student yesterday and we asked him, what surah are you going to recite? And it was surah al-Zulzula, but he said it in a really wrong way. It sounded like Surah Al-Dajjal.
Allah.
So, will that count as a mistake?
If this is your surah's name, then subhanAllah, it does give us an indication of, you know, what's going on here.
So, boys and girls, we'll be testing you on your memory at tajweed and melody, inshallah ta'ala. But most important one is tajweed. You should know the name of the surah, although this is not required. But when you recite the surah, inshallah, there shouldn't be any mistakes. So pick a surah that you know you are not going to be making any mistakes at. Surah Al-Nas, Surah Al-Fatiha, could be any surah. Inshallah, pick Surah Al-Bayyinah. Yeah. Surah Al-Bayyinah, inshallah. But as long as you know that you're not going to be making mistakes, Bismillah. Tajweed is second, and then melody comes at the end. Students who have a beautiful voice, but they're making tajweed mistakes. We had a reciter, Ustaz Abdullah, just yesterday. All her ra's, ra. Are wrong. She was pronouncing ra incorrectly, and that made her lose all the points in tajweed. Although her hifdh was top, melody was the best from her age category, and we were really disheartened to give her to not allowing her to move go ahead. But maybe she'll call in again today.
Inshallah.
So mistakes like ra, qaf, ghain, and these small mistakes, once they accumulate, you might end up having, you know, huge amount of mistakes. So be aware of that, inshallah ta'ala, be aware of that. We have 3 age categories, 4 to 6, 7 to 9, and then we have 10 to 12 years old. All 7 to 9, 10 to 12 years old, please wait, inshallah, for your turn. Right now is turn for anyone who is between the age of 4 and 6 who wants to compete, inshallah ta'ala. The winners, Ustaz Abdullah, will be given a chance to meet Mufti Menk,
inshallah,
and perform in front of 10,000 people in London Excel, if they want to. And they will also going to be given, inshallah ta'ala, a ticket to go and stay in Legoland or Chessington with their family members, inshallah. So for each winner from each age category, they will be winning this prize. May Allah bless you all. But the most important part is that we are competing to beautify our recitation, to learn the book of Allah. And inshallah, we ask Allah to grant us tawfiq, inshallah, to recite the book of Allah to the best of our abilities. Ameen.
Inshallah.
Ameen. Ustaz Abdullah, any tips for those who are going to be calling in to recite? Because everyone is calling in to win, and then sometimes we have an age category, we have 7 to 8, 9 callers. So how can a student make sure that they win?
Inshallah. First of all, as Ustaz Hamza has already mentioned, that select a part that you are comfortable with. Very important that we don't select because it's a Juz Amma competition. I need to choose a big surah to show that I know this many surahs, or I know this, I know that. Very important that select the surah that you are comfortable with, that you have memorized properly with tajweed, and someone has checked it for you, basically. A surah that you have recited to someone, a teacher ideally, and he or she has corrected your mistakes, the pronunciation of letters, tajweed, and has told you, mashallah, the surah is now completed or is great. It is worth of being recited on TV, inshallah ta'ala. And secondly is always focus on tajweed before it comes to beautifying your voice, inshallah. Tajweed comes first before anything. So tajweed, focus on that. And then inshallah, naturally, you will see a beautification of your voice will come thereafter, bi-idhnillah.
Inshallah. In case you're saying to yourself, I need to pick a big surah, difficult surah. If your mind gets busy thinking about, reciting without mistakes, then you're likely to make tajweed mistakes. Unless your tajweed is, mashallah, tabarakallah, really good. If you start thinking about tajweed too much, where is the mad, where is ghunna, where is this, then you're likely to make a hifz mistake. So pick a surah where you don't have to worry about it at all. I tell my students all the time, Ustaz Abdullah, the criteria is when your surah is as good as Surah Al-Fatiha, then mashallah, then you can say, I know the surah very well. Until that, you have to repeat it, keep repeating it, until you get it as good as Surah Al-Fatiha.
Correct, yes.
Inshallah. May Allah bless you all. Brothers and sisters, anyone between the age 4 and 6 can call in now. Call in now, inshallah ta'ala. The number is on the screen, 0203-515-0757. And this is our first round. And in the first round, we're giving chance to anyone who wants to compete, they can call and recite. And also, anyone who didn't get a chance to win earlier, show started on Saturday. And so today, inshallah ta'ala, is the fifth day of this show. Anyone who didn't get a chance, who couldn't win, who didn't get a chance to recite or couldn't win in the previous days, you can call in now and recite now again. Well, maybe you will win. May Allah bless you all. Age category 7 to 9, 10 to 12. Get yourselves ready, inshallah ta'ala. We'll be starting 7 to 10 years old soon. Okay, let's take the first call, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Ahlan wa sahlan. Our first caller, Yusuf from Bradford. How are you, Yusuf?
Good.
Yusuf, what surah have you prepared for us?
Surah Nas.
Yusuf, go ahead.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. Qul a'udhu rabbi. برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس.
ما شاء الله تبارك الله. May Allah bless you, Yusuf. سورة الناس قل أعوذ برب الناس. سورة الإخلاص is the one قل الله أحد. May Allah bless you. Ustaz, what do you think?
MashaAllah, we have a good start to the show, inshallah, and we hope to see what our next 46 youngsters have, inshallah ta'ala.
Inshallah. Sad, go ahead. You take the next caller.
Go to our next caller, inshallah. We have Layan Ibrahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam.
MashaAllah, how are you, Ibrahim?
Good.
Alhamdulillah. And which surah have you prepared for today?
Asr.
Surah Al-Asr, inshallah. When you're ready, Layan, you can begin, inshallah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والعصر إن الإنسان لفي خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواسوا بالحق وتواسوا بالصبر.
ما شاء الله ليان إبراهيم فتح الله عليك جزاك الله خير. Beautifully recited. May Allah accept it from you.
بارك الله فيك. ما شاء الله تبارك الله. Smart decision, easy surah and very good performance. May Allah bless you. We don't know who the winner is unless we go to Zuhair and hear his recitation. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Zuhair, how are you today?
Good.
Zuhair, what surah have you prepared for us?
Tabbat Jada.
Surah Al-Masad. Go ahead.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tabbat yada abi lahab wa tab. Ma aghna anhum maluhu wa
ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب.
لم يلد فيصلى نارا. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد. لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد.
Not bad, not bad, mashallah. He changed the surah, picked an easy one.
Nah, mashallah.
Mashallah. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Moving on to.
That was a very wise decision, mashallah. Khalas, we'll go to our next caller, inshallah. We have Muhammad from London. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Muhammad, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you doing, Muhammad?
Good.
Mashallah. And which surah will you be reciting for us today? Inshallah, when you're ready, you can begin.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Was-samai wat-tariq. وما أدراك ما الطارق. النجم الثاقب. إن كل نفس لما عليها حافظ. فلينظر الإنسان مما خلق. خلق مما إن دافق. يخرج من بين الصلب والترائب.
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير محمد. وستوب يداء يلا بلس يو محمد. Thank you. جزاك الله خير. ما شاء الله very well recited from سورة الطارق. يلا بلس يو بارك الله فيكم.
ما شاء الله تبارك الله. We had a 4 to 6 year old Ustad yesterday reciting Surah Al-Nasi'at. And here's another one reciting Surah Al-Tariq. Means they know these surahs, mashallah. May Allah bless you, guys. That's 4 to 6 years old now. All 7 to 9 years old, start calling in now. Anyone between the age of 7 to 9, you can call in now, inshallah ta'ala. Same rules that we mentioned in the beginning of the show apply to you. Recite a surah from your memory. Recite for 1 minute, inshallah ta'ala. And the surah have to be in Juz Amma. We'll be back after a short break, and during the break, we're going to find out who's the winner from these four amazing reciters, Yusuf, Layan, Zuhair, Muhammad. Two of them are going to go ahead, inshallah ta'ala, and we'll be seeing them again in our next round, barakallahu fikum. Short break, we'll be back, and when we come back, we will start with our age category 7 to 9. See you all after a short break. Assalamu alaikum.
رتل وارقع لك يزيد يا جيلا ختم القرآن فزا وعند الله. ختم القرآن فاز وعند الله.
السلام عليكم, welcome back boys and girls to جزء عمّا competition. I'm Ustadh Hamza and we have
Ustadh Abdullah.
Ustadh Abdullah in the studio. We will be judging your recitations. This is just عمّا competition age category 7 to 9. We are going to hear some beautiful recitations. We're going to find out who's the winner. We're only picking two winners each day. So let's start the age category
7 to 9.
Right. So we'll take the callers, inshallah, one at a time. And by the end of this segment, we would have two winners with us, inshallah ta'ala. We will unreveal, or we will reveal the winners to you right at the end, inshallah ta'ala. Ustadh Abdullah, you start, inshallah.
Inshallah, let's go to our first caller for this age category. We have Rayyan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Mashallah, how are you, Rayyan?
Good, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, how is your Ramadan going? Alhamdulillah.
Good, alhamdulillah.
Mashallah. Rayyan, which surah have you prepared for us today?
Surah al-Sharh.
Inshallah, when you're ready, Rayyan, let's begin.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله ريان, جزاك الله خير for the beautiful recitation. May Allah bless you. بارك الله فيكم.
ما شاء الله. That was ريان, our first competitor. Next one, إسماعيل. السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
إسماعيل, how are you today?
الحمد لله.
What surah have you prepared for the competition?
Surah Al-Duha.
Go ahead, Ismail.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wal-Duha. Wal-layli idha saja. Ma wadda'aka rabbuka wa ma qala. وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث.
ما شاء الله تبارك الله. That was Ismail. It's nearly over a minute, but I was waiting for him to finish the surah. May Allah bless you, Ismail. Beautiful recitation.
طيب, we'll go to our next caller, inshallah. We have زكريا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
عليكم السلام.
How are you, Zakaria?
Good, how are you?
Alhamdulillah, thank you for asking. Zakaria, which surah have you prepared for us today?
Surah Teen.
Inshallah, when you're ready, let's give us the best shot. Bismillah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. والتين والزيتون وطور سينين وهذا البلد الأمين لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا فعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين.
طيب, جزاك الله خير زكريا. May Allah bless you. جزاكم الله خيرا.
So after زكريا, ريان, إسماعيل, زكريا, إن شاء الله تعالى, عليا is going to be next recite. السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
How are you today, عليا?
الحمد لله.
What surah have you prepared for the competition?
لهب.
Go ahead.
تبت كده أبي لهب وتب.
Let's start with بسم الله الرحمن.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. تبت كده أبي لهب وتب، ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب، سيصلى نارا ذات لهب، وامرأته حمالة الحطب، في جيدها حبل من مسد.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, that was Aliyah. Guys, remember to recite Al-Basmala at the beginning of your recitation. Very good, Aliyah. So we'll go to next one, inshallah.
InshaAllah, next call, we have Hamza Qureshi. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you, ya Hamza?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Hamza, which surah have you prepared for us today?
Surah Ikhlas.
Surah Al-Ikhlas, inshallah. When you're ready, you can begin. Recite slowly, inshallah. Take your time.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد. الله الصمد. لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد.
طيب جزاك الله خير حمزة، مي الله جل وعلا bless you، بارك الله فيكم for the beautiful call. Go to next call إن شاء الله.
إن شاء الله that is going to be محمد. السلام عليكم يا محمد.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you?
I'm very well. محمد how are you?
الحمد لله.
حياك الله محمد. ثناء الله. What surah have you prepared for us?
سورة زلزلة.
Go ahead محمد.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا زلزلت الأرض زلزالها وأخرجت الأرض أثقالها وقال الإنسان ما لها يومئذ تحدث أخبارها بأن ربك أوحى لها يومئذ يصدر الناس أشتاتا ليروا أعمالهم فمن يعمل مثقال ذرة خيرا يره ومن يعمل مثقال ذرة شرا يره.
Allah bless you, Muhammad. Amazing recitation, mashallah. Looks like no one is willing to make any hifz mistakes. Looks like so far the competition is really, really tough. Ustad, take the next call, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, next call, inshallah. Again, we have another Hamza, mashallah. Assalamu alaikum, Hamza.
Walaikum assalam.
How are you, Hamza?
Alhamdulillah.
And which surah have you prepared for us today?
Ma'un.
So when you're ready, inshallah, you can begin.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين فذلك الذي يدؤ اليتيم ولا يهد على طعام المسكين فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون الذين هم يراءون ويمنعون الماءون.
جزاك الله خير حمزة. May Allah accept your recitation. We'll go to our next call inshallah.
Well done, mashallah. So that was Hamza. And now Ibrahim, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Ibrahim, how are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Ibrahim, are you ready?
Yes.
What surah have you prepared?
Surah Takasur.
Go ahead, Ibrahim.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألحاكم التكاثر حتى زرتم المقابر كلا سوف تعلمون ثم كلا سوف تعلمون كلا لو تعلمون علم اليقين لترون الجحيم ثم لترونها عين اليقين ثم لتسألن يومئذ عن النعيم.
May Allah bless you, Ibrahim. Let's take the last call, inshallah.
Look for our last call, Sulaiman. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Walaikum assalam.
How are you, Sulaiman?
Good, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. And which surah will you be reciting today?
I'll read surah Takathur.
Inshallah. When you're ready, you can begin.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر فصل ربك وانهر إن شانك هو الأبتر.
جزاك الله خير سليمان. May Allah bless your recitation. Alhamdulillah, that was the final quota for this segment.
May Allah bless you all. Anyone who couldn't get through today, you can call in tomorrow, inshallah ta'ala, and compete again. And now it's time for all the 10 to 12 years old to call in and recite, inshallah ta'ala. 10 to 12 years old, start calling in now. So we're going to be picking two winners from all these reciters: Sulaiman, Ibrahim, Hamza, Muhammad, Hamza, Aliya, Zakiya, Ismail, Rayyan. Stay with us till the end of the show. We'll announce the winner, inshallah, right at the end. And let's go to our next age category after a short break. Stay with us. 10 to 12 years old, call in now. See you after a short break. Assalamu alaikum.
ما أحلى أثر التجويد رتل وارقع لك يزيد يا جيلا ختم القرآن فزا وعند الله. رتل وارقع لك يزيد يا جيلا ختم القرآن فزا
Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back, brothers and sisters, to Juz'amma competition. I'm Sayyid Hamza.
Sayyid Abdullah.
With us in the studio, and inshallah ta'ala, we'll be judging reciters, inshallah ta'ala, age category 10 to 12. All the 10 to 12 years old, start calling in now. Bismillah.
Oh, we start there.
Right, so this is the final age category, 10 to 12. We're going to listen to a lot of amazing recitations, inshallah. We're going to pick two winners. Let's start with the first caller, Ustaz.
Inshallah, the first caller for this age category is Zakia. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you, Zakia?
I'm good, alhamdulillah. How are you?
Alhamdulillah. And which surah have you prepared for the show today?
Surah Ad-Duha.
Inshallah. When you're ready, Zakia, you can begin.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث.
جزاك الله خيرا زكيا. May Allah جل وعلا bless you. I have let you go over the time, but I did this on purpose. Hopefully I don't get in trouble, inshallah. بارك الله فيكم.
ما شاء الله. Beautiful recitation, زكيا. ما شاء الله. Very, very nice. Manar, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Manar, how are you today?
I'm fine, alhamdulillah. How are you?
Alhamdulillah. Manar, what surah have you prepared for the competition?
Surah al-Duha.
Go ahead, Manar.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wadduha wal-layli idha saja. ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحده.
Allah bless you, Manar, Zakia. These were the first two reciters, and we got many more.
JazakAllah khair. We'll go to our next caller, inshallah. We have Maryam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
And how are you, Maryam?
I'm fine. How are you?
Alhamdulillah. Maryam, which surah have you prepared for today?
Rateen.
Inshallah. When you're ready, give us a best shot.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wattini wazzaytun. وطور سينين وهذا البلد الأمين لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون
MashaAllah. Maryam, we'll stop you there. May Allah bless you. Beautiful, beautiful recitation, mashaAllah. So that was the third reciter. And now we go to Ibrahim. Assalamu alaikum.
Hello, assalamu alaikum.
Kum assalam, Ibrahim, how are you today?
I'm good.
Hayyakum Allah, what surah have you prepared today?
Surah 13.
Let's hear your recitation. Bismillah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wat-tini waz-zaytun. وطور سينين وهذا البلد العميم لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير معنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين.
طيب جزاك الله خير إبراهيم. إن شاء الله we'll go to our next caller. حيدر, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
وعليكم السلام.
How are you, حيدر؟
الحمد لله. I'm okay. How are you?
الحمد لله. And which surah have you prepared for us today? Inshallah, when you're ready, let's begin.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhaakumut takathur hatta zurtumul maqabir. Kalla sawfa ta'lamun. Kalla law ta'lamun.
كلا لو تعلمون علم اليقين
لترون الجحيم ثم لترونها عين اليقين ثم لتسألن يومئذ عن النعيم.
طيب جزاك الله خير حيدر. ما شاء الله. May Allah bless you.
حيدر, may Allah bless you. Five reciters so far. What do you think, Sir Abdullah?
Alhamdulillah, it's, you know, it will be very tough for us to make a choice, Ustaz.
Yeah, mashallah, tabarakallah. May Allah bless you all. And let's go to Ibrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Dua, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Dua, how are you today?
Good, alhamdulillah. How are you?
Very well, alhamdulillah. What surah have you prepared for the competition today?
Surah Takathur.
Bismillah, Dua, you can start.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألهاكم التكاثر حتى زرتم المقابر كلا سوف تعلمون ثم كلا سوف تعلمون كلا لو تعلمون علم اليقين لترون الجحيم ثم لترونها عين اليقين ثم لتسألن يومئذ عن النعيم.
Allah, mashallah, tabarakallah. Well done, dua.
Good. Our next caller, inshallah, Asia. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you, Asia?
I'm good, alhamdulillah.
And which surah have you prepared for us today?
Surah Bayyinah.
Inshallah, when you're ready, you can begin.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. لم يكن الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب والمشركين منفكين حتى تأتيهم البينة رسول من الله يتلو صحفا مطهرة فيها كتب قيمة وما تفرق الذين أوتوا الكتاب إلا من بعد ما جاءتهم البينة وما أمروا إلا ليعبدوا الله مخلصين له الدين حنفاء ويقيموا الصلاة ويؤتوا الزكاة وذلك دين القيمة. إن الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب والمشركين في نار جهنم خالدين فيها أولئك هم شر البرية إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات أولئك هم خير البرية جزاؤهم عند ربهم جنات.
بارك الله فيك، بارك الله فيك. ولتك طلحة إن شاء الله تعالى. السلام عليكم طلحة.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته أستاذ حمزة. How are you doing?
الحمد لله very well. طلحة you can start.
Okay إن شاء الله. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. هل أتاك حديث الغاشية؟ وجوه يومئذ خاشية عاملة ناصبة تصلى نارا حامية تسقى من عين عانية ليس لهم طعام إلا من ضريع لا يسمن ولا يغني من جوع وجوه يومئذ ناعمة لسعيها راضية في جنة عالية لا تسمع فيها لاغية فيها
عين. May Allah bless you. Short break. We'll be back. We'll announce the winners after the break. Stay with us. Assalamu alaikum.
ما أحلى أثر التجويد قتل وارقع لك يزيد يا جيلا ختم القرآن فزا وعند الله. ما أحلى أثر التجويد قتل وارقع لك كتم القرآن فزا وعند الله.
السلام عليكم. Welcome back, brothers and sisters, to Juz Amma competition. Ustaz Hamza, and we have
Ustaz Abdullah.
And we have judged some beautiful recitations, mashallah, tabarakallah, age category 4 to 6, 7 to 9, and then we had 10 to 12 years old. And now it's time for us to announce the winners. Let me just say before we announce the winners, inshallah ta'ala, anyone who was still on the line, you didn't get a chance to come through, I can hear the phone is still ringing, you can call in tomorrow. Anyone who didn't win today, you may get a chance to win tomorrow if you call in, inshallah ta'ala. So call in tomorrow and give it a shot, and maybe you will be picked tomorrow instead of today. But today, inshallah ta'ala, we judge based on your memory and then your tajweed and melody. So anyone who made hifz mistakes in there, like you misplace a word or a letter, yes, or you read a verse after a verse and you misplace the verse, those sort of mistakes, you will be losing the most amount of points then. Tajweed, you lose a little bit less. Melody, you lose even less, yeah? So the most we're focusing on is hifz and tajweed, inshallah ta'ala. So well done to everyone who called in to recite, mashallah. You guys really surprised us with your performance, mashallah. Especially age category 7 to 9. I can see from my sheet here, age category 7 to 9 did better than 10 to 12. What do you think, Sir Abdullah?
Yes, correct. Alhamdulillah. That was the age group where we actually had to have a discussion to see who's go through, inshallah.
So 7 to 9, mashallah, you guys did better than 10 to 12. But let's announce the winners, inshallah. For first age category, we had Yusuf Layan Zuhair Muhammad. Okay, before we mention the winner, guys, listen. The winner, inshallah ta'ala, have to go to the link that you see here, imanchannel.tv/juzamma. And you have to register and follow instructions. Just read the instructions, inshallah ta'ala, and follow them. Very simple, inshallah. Yeah? So, first two winners, age category 4 to 6, are Layan Ibrahim from London
and Muhammad from London.
MashaAllah, tabarakallah. Congratulations to both of you and your parents and your teachers. We'll be seeing these two reciters again in our next round. Well done to two of you. Next age category, we had Rayan, Ismail, Zakiya, Ali, Hamza, Muhammad, and Hamza, and Ibrahim, and Sulaiman, and we picked two winners. Only two winners. Let's have a look. The two winners for age category 7 to 9 are Ismail Islam from Bristol
and Ibrahim from London.
MashaAllah, well done to both of you guys. You both did extremely well. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. Well done, MashaAllah. Okay, now last age category. Zakiya, Manar, Maryam, Ibrahim, Haider. Then we had Dua, Asiya, and Talha. If I were to just mention something real quick before we announce the winners here, and that is, some of you do not notice that you make small, tiny mistakes. Yes, they are counted as hifz mistake. For example, if you stop at the end of the ayah, for example, akhirah, and you read it as akhirat, now you are changing a letter to another letter. Letters that end with ta marbuta, akhirah. Just a quick one, inshallah ta'ala. And rest of you, mashallah, most of you did very, very well, mashallah, tabarakallah. And let's have a look at our two winners. Our two winners of the day are Manar Ibrahim from London
and Maryam Shafiq from Bradford.
MashaAllah, well done to both of you. May Allah bless you. Guys, make sure, winners, that you go to the link that you see underneath and you register so we can give you a call back and get you prepared for the next round. Also, I noticed that one of you thought that you have to finish an entire surah in 1 minute. Guys, you recite for 1 minute, but you do not have to finish a massive surah in 1 minute. If you try to read fast, you will be losing marks and you would not be focusing on your tajweed, inshallah. Ustad, any quick tip?
Naam, inshallah, like as you said, please take your time, inshallah. Do not rush and always prepare something in advance. So ask, you know, just before you come onto the show, time yourself. See how long can I recite this mini ayat in, and take your time, inshallah.
But if it's a long surah, recite until we ask you to stop. If we ask you to stop, doesn't mean your recitation was bad. No. Boys and girls, we'll be seeing you, inshallah, all tomorrow at 3 p.m. Until then, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala. وبركاته.
ما أحلى أثر التجويد قد الورقة.